You've got an admirable job. Paying your dues. Really, you have, actually. Yeah. Well, you know, it's like the Chinese opera school or whatever. Like where Jackie Chan, I was reading his autobiography. Basically, his parents were really poor, and they put him in this boarding school, more or less, where they teach the kids how to be acrobats, and they learn kung fu or whatever. And basically, they beat on the kids until you figure out how not to get beaten in kung fu. That's how you get good at kung fu.